This video demonstrates how you can generate code from a trained deep neural network in MATLAB and deploy it on Intel CPUs. The generated code leverages the MKL-DNN library on Intel processors that support AVX2 instructions. Intel's MKL-DNN library is an open-source performance library for deep learning applications, providing vectorized and threaded building blocks optimized for Intel architecture. We will consider pedestrian detection as a deep learning application example and deploy the generated code on an Intel Xeon processor. Let's generate code for this trained network with MKL-DNN as my target library option. And once the code generation is complete, let's take a quick peek at the generated code. The generated C++ class interface looks the same with an array of layer classes and the setup, predict, and post setup methods. However, here in the CNN layer file, you can see the generated code leveraging the primitives from the MKL-DNN library. Now let's get back to the demo and let's build the generated code into an executable. Once the build process is complete, we can launch the exe with a test video, and we have the neural network for pedestrian detection running on my Intel Xeon E5 V3 processor at about 30 frames per second. You can refer to the resources below the video to learn more about code generation for deep learning applications for different target architectures.